My name is Logan Beyke with Hugh Beyke & Sons in Whitesville, Kentucky. We operate on about 7,000 acres. It's a family farming operation. My dad and his brother started in the 70s. To see what they've done and accomplished and them being there and helping us, I look at that as a huge opportunity because they were the ones that really started with nothing. We want to learn from them and continue to move that operation forward. And they started farming, like, holy cow. The equipment they used, you know, it's nothing like it is today. When we brought the technology on, we saw the efficiencies we're gaining. We want to continue to be progressive and want to try and do better to increase production, you know, off the acres we're already farming. My FieldView dealer is my sister, Jordan. She works for Nutrient.
Before spring starts, we just make sure all the FieldView drives work, guide pads are functioning, everybody's got the latest version of FieldView.
We use FieldView during planting season to collect the variety information, our population. I'm also using it to track the applications that we make, either with the planter or with the sprayer. As we've continued to increase production, we brought Sean along to help us continue to be that person in the field and scouting our crop while we focused on other things.
Beyke's, they're on the cutting edge. They're constantly trying to improve. And it's a great feeling to work with growers who are willing to work with new technologies, new opportunities, FieldView, to be able to look at the data, to be able to make honest, truthful, educated decisions.
We're just starting to use the Centera imagery in FieldView this growing season.
The NDVI with a drone, you can get really detailed imagery that's extremely invaluable. And I can actually use that, overlay it into the FieldView for where we can bring up an NDVI image and then overlay that with a prescription map or the variety selections. And again, that'll go into making decisions for the next year.
We share our fields with our crop consultant or Nutrient or our seed dealers. They have access to that information to help us make decisions.
In the springtime, we pull field boundaries or as applied maps out of FieldView to help us service whether they need spreading or spraying on their acres.
FieldView does give me an opportunity to look at a lot of information, and I can go out to that field scout with confidence knowing what I've got in front of me is accurate.
We saw how the data could flow smoothly into one seamless database, and it wasn't a mess. We don't like to share it with everyone, of course, and we know that FieldView and the climate people, they respect that. We're using FieldView, you obviously like to collect the data, but it's being able to look at it and make sense of what we did, because some of those things we learned, they could have huge changes for our upcoming growing season. Without a place to store our information and have easy access to it, like the FieldView apps, we can't learn fast enough on our own with the pen and paper. Without using those platforms, you'll be left behind in the ag industry, or, you know, you'll just stay the same, you know, and some people that's fine, but for some operations like ours, it's not. We want to continue to move forward.